with Ash's journey sadly over, I was wondering if you guys could answer in character, how does Misty feel about Ash not giving her a new bike?
Why?
Wait, are we still talking about that old thing? I mean,
Ash, hello, over here. Misty, right here.
I think I can hear you.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh, hey, Misty.
Hello, moving target. I found a whole bunch of bikes online. I've chosen my top five that I want you to buy for me, and you choose one of them, and I'll tell you whether or not you're going to buy it. If you pick one and I don't like it, then I'll just control everything.
Awesome, Misty, because mostly we barter here, and I have no money.
Yeah.
Let me ask my mom, or better yet, Mr. Mime.
Well done.